singing verse two, just a little bit, it's listen hard, and we're going to sing verse three.
Oh,
is sublime. I mean, some of you were in tears, weren't you? I thought I'd come to see you after that. It's sublime. This is, we are sublime, right? Lovely group of ladies. We'll hear the men on the other end. But this is the winter stuff again. Just the ladies.
Thank you.
you're longing for freedom. Right, I think we have a seat, ladies. Over to Chris. So, this wonderful rare man, and I've decided to give this lady to do something special. So, Chris takes him away, and this is what happens.
Thanks very much. This is one of 4,000 versions of the Snoop John B. And when I sort of arranged this lady, I've got your brackets. Apologies both to the Fisherman's Friends and the Beach Boys, but there we go. We settled upon Snoop John B.
Yeah.
from that wonderful music Oliver, which is going to be done at the lighthouse. Lots of you know about it. I hear the fire Chris is the musical director, Colin is the repetiteur, and it's on at the lighthouse from the 5th to the 8th of June, and it is going to be wonderful. We've got a phenomenal cast. There are 52 children in it. There are two casts of children, so the tickets are going really well. In fact, Saturday afternoon is sold out. But we have performances Wednesday, Thursday, evening, Friday, and Saturday evening. There is a what's called a relaxed performance on the Saturday morning at 11 o'clock, which is if you've got young children, because it's a bit dark in places. It's full of fun, full of life and energy. But you know the end of the story anyway with Bill and Nancy. If you've got young children, you think that might go. So that's at 11 o'clock on Saturday morning. It's a Saturday afternoon, which I say is a Saturday evening. I do have meetings, but you would probably have to get them through the lighthouse, but I've got plenty of flyers. Do come, it is really, really good. It's one really worth it. And you can sing along when you can't, not really matter, but you can now, so consider yourself. Here we go.
Thank you.
one